Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and now I'm going to watch Love and Melody 2 episode 10, so let's check it out. Yeah, that's the young waver. Oh my god, the question. Waver got this answer in his dream. And that's Gray and Hephaestion. Did he save her? Oh, so she knows about that weapon, about the spear of King Arthur. I really wonder who's the master of this serpent. Okay, this is so nostalgic. come great knows about that. Oh, this is a flashback between Mary and Trisha. Is that Kirei? A man without heart? Wow, that's cool. And she's using it as a snowboard. And she's trying to catch up to the train. She's shaking up. Oh, okay, it's not Kirei. Where's Olga Mary? Oh, okay, it's her. Oh, okay. That's Trisha's hat. Still alive, that hat? Oh, that's how he did it. It's Waver. this now? Oh, she's going to take Karabo's mystic eye. Ew! It's his eyeballs. Melvin always cough up blood. Oh, Karabo is awake. But he lost his eyes. Oh! Melvin is so rich, so maybe he can buy that ice again. What was that thing, that tuck on her clothes? Okay guys, so that's the end of episode 10 of Lord Elmeloy 2, and in this episode there are so many conversations, so many talking and theories about who's the perpetrator, and Miss Adesino was accusing Karabo as the perpetrator, but okay, I'm not really sure if he's the one who killed Trisha. And now Wafer is already awake, and let's see what will be happening in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you again on my next video, and take care.